I'm really interested to see how many customers actually do this the second year, because if you just let the lawn dry out and die, it's still going to get patchy, weeds are still going to grow, and by trying to pay someone $500-$600 to do this, that's a lot of water that can be purchased.